Hello guys, how are you? My name is Luca and this is my kitchen. Welcome! Today we are making pasta with pumpkin, blue cheese and crunchy pancetta. But before we start, please subscribe to my channel if you haven't already done so. Leave a comment if you have questions and if you like the video, hit the like button. Thank you very much! Add a bit of extra virgin olive oil in a pan. Add the pancetta or bacon and let it fry until crunchy. When the pancetta is crunchy, pick it up and set apart. In the same pan we add some sage leaves and the pumpkin cut in small cubes. Add a bit of warm water, cover and let it cook for at least 15 minutes. Add the pasta in a pot of boiling salted water. Add the pasta cooked al dente in the pan. A good stir, turn the heat off and add the blue cheese. Let it melt. Add the crunchy pancetta or bacon. Guys, it's very, very good. It's delicious, it's quick. You should try it.